Hey guys, welcome to Car Guy 1999 Reviews as well as Cork Auto Dealers. Today we have the heavily refreshed 2021 Subaru Crosstrek Sport, fitted with a new 2.5-liter boxer four-cylinder engine, producing 182 horsepower. The Crosstrek is now much, much less underpowered. Cool gray khaki over gray. Total price coming to $29,777. Love this interior. New wheels for 21. The Sport is new for 21 with the bronze and all that fun stuff. Still have your plastic body cladding. You'll notice like the Austin yellow theming all throughout the Sport trim level. See it even on the dad gauges, all through the stitching right here, stitching here. Here's all your eyesight and stuff like that, which is your forward collision warning. Faux carbon fiber. I mean, all the materials in here are very, very nice, especially for the segment and the price. Manual e-brake, X mode, so you have snow, dirt, actually yeah, let's do that, just get over this dirt and stuff like that. Deep snow and mud, then you default to I for intelligent, and then Sport. This is actually the first time I've driven the CVT Crosstrek. I've only ever driven the manual, but there's still a lot of fun, especially with the new 2.5. The 2.5 changes this whole car. It really, really does. The Crosstrek used to just not be able to get out of its own way. Now it does. Now it feels properly quick for a small SUV. See there, paddles of course. Auto start stop. Let's try this 2.5. Not bad at all, seeing where it came from. see if I can go ahead try EyeSight. You'll see it will pop up on the dash saying obstacle detected. I'm gonna hover the brake, because if you touch the brake, it disables it. Or it will just slow down itself. All your interfaces that you'll be using on a day-to-day basis all feel great, work very, very well. Try EyeSight here. Little tap of the brake to slow it down. It'll detect that you're coming up on a car quickly. And then you brake. I also felt there that it assisted me with braking. When I started to bury the pedal, it gave some additional pressure on the brake. It will completely stop itself, but I never like to rely on that. Just because if it doesn't stop, I don't want to wreck a dealer's car. So that's why I don't do it. Since we're going to be going on some rocks, I'll put it... Oh, you have to be going slow, I remember that now. In that case, never mind. Goose! Goose! There's geese! I love geese. Except when they poo on my car. Then I don't love geese. Alright you guys, thank you so much for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next one.